Tuesday, September 13th at 12:10 p.m. Thank you.
works.
Hello. I was wondering if I could leave some material for the senators.
Are you with the state agency?
No, I'm not with state agency.
I can't take it from you. If you're not with a state agency, I can't take it, and their own mailroom will take it.
I pay taxpayer dollars.
You can go talk to the clerk's office. It's their rule.
Okay. Which floor is that on?
The clerk's office.
Yeah.
Back over, like if you go towards Supreme Court's above me, follow the jog in the hallway, and you'll get head to Attorney General, and then you just keep going on around. You're in that hallway on the second floor.
Second floor.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Oh, hi. Sir, here's some information I'd like to pass out to the senators. If we could get that approved, I'd appreciate it.
Jamie?
It's an investigation into COVID. I feel I've solved the case. It's communism with light energy radiation that causes schizophrenia and things like ADHD, fake mental illnesses. Yeah.
Sorry, I just don't know quite.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're wanting this passed out to the senators?
Yeah, I wanted this to go to all the state senators.
Okay. You know, we can't put this in boxes.
Okay.
You'd have to have a senator initial it. We can't place anything in their mailboxes that isn't...
It's just public information, yeah.
You can walk it around to their offices.
Oh, okay. Do you have a map of where I need to go?
We have a list of where their offices are.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, list of their room numbers. Unfortunately, a lot of them are like up in the tower.
Okay, that's fine. How do I get up there? Does the elevator work?
You're not able to get up to. You'd have to call their office and have them come down.
That makes it hard to get information to them, yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, you could mail it.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, that's what the public has to do if they come in.
Okay.
If they're not...
Okay.
Or they have to call, even like if the state agency comes over, they have to call them then.
Let me leave you some copies. This is important.
Yeah, and that's why you should just call them. They can come down to the center desk.
Okay, but this is also just for you and your family here.
Sure.
In a home.
Okay.
If you have ADHD or schizophrenics or even people with cancer, it's likely caused by COVID, which is communism.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's communist role names that in corporation with light energy radiation that actually give people these false illnesses.
Okay. So these are for our office.
This is for your office. And
so this is, it's just hard right now with this. We used to have a map that could tell you how to walk each one, but with the HVAC, we have so much construction.
Mm-hmm.
So if it's like 1118, that's first floor. There's not many offices. There's maybe two senators' offices up here on second, which would be Hughes, and at the end of this hall, and then right across the hall is the speaker's office.
Okay.
And you can tell that if it's like 2108. So if it's 2 or 1, that means first or second. And if it's the floor, then you have to just give them a call and say, can you come down to the center information desk?
Okay.
Otherwise, if you have a senator that you work with very often, sometimes all they have to do is initial their initials and district number, authorize it, and then they can be put in the mailbox.
Yeah, these are very interesting names, and I'll appeal to them to come get this information.
Sure.
But this is life safety for your family.
Yeah.
So to you, check it out. It's no harm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
Thank you.
Senator Chambers is on his way down.
Hi. Can I interest you in, here's some material, I'm an investigator into COVID. You might find that interesting. Do you work for one of the senators?
No.
Okay,
thanks.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you doing? Good. My name is Michael Rutt. I'm an investigator into COVID. And I have some information for Pete Ricketts. This is my investigation. I feel needs to be investigated thoroughly. It's a 3-year investigation into the effects of COVID, which is light energy radiation and communism. I'm going to give you a few of these. It'll explain it fully. It's really easy to understand. If you have any questions, you can give me a call. Thanks. Here's some information on COVID. I think you'll find that interesting. Sorry to interrupt you. Hi.